everyone, it's Wandy again from the Pastor Wife and Mom channel. Welcome back, and I am here today because I want to share with you something I have found, and I am very excited that I found it. I have just shopped for the very first time on ThredUp.com. It is an amazing company, a company where I feel you will also benefit from. So, it is called ThredUp, and this is how I got my package, and I will show you a little bit of what's inside. But before I show you, inside you will find this little book, and it says, how do we want to live today? I don't know if you can see it, but there you go. And it is a website, as well as you can download the app on your phone and you can shop right then and there. It is a secondhand shop, just like you would see Goodwill or Salvation Army or stuff like that. And it's basically based on a family who wanted to show their children what it is to not have to dispose of your clothes, but donate it and have other people enjoy the benefits of using clothes that you have barely used. So it'll tell you their story in this book, which I think it's amazing how many people they have touched with their company. But I think it's a very nice objective that they've done this to put inside the box. Well, going straight into the box. So how did I find out about it? So I found out about it from Happily Housewife. She has a channel on YouTube, and she had shopped on it. I think they actually reached out to her for her to make a review on it. I just decided to go in, shop, and see how the experience was so that I could share it with you. So here we go. Let's go straight into our box. So as soon as you open it, you have your order within there, and you can see everything that you've ordered. And before we jump on that, I will show you exactly what I ordered. So the box comes very nicely packed. As you can see, you have a flap where your order form goes on, and then it says, share the love, life is full of second chances. And it is really cute with tissue paper, and it has a sticker that says enjoy. And let me take it out. Okay, so I zoomed out a little bit so that you guys can see everything that's inside. I'm gonna go ahead and take it out of the box. And I think I bought 5 pieces, if I'm not mistaken, and it was during the holiday time, and they had a 40% off on top of whatever you bought. I think I spent, yeah, I bought 5 pieces, and I think I spent like $20, so it wasn't bad at all. So yeah, I don't want to break stickers, so I'm just gonna slide the tissue paper out. So the first piece I got was this. It is a blazer, and it is a Massimo, and they have their own little tag that says wrapped with love, and I think it's so cute. It doesn't smell like a secondhand shop. It's in really good conditions. It doesn't look like it's been used at all. This is the back, and it has a little silver zipper. I don't know if you can see it. It has a silver zipper. So it's really cute. This is the blazer. I also got I think this is also Massimo. Oh no, this is Merona, so a Target brand. Really, really good conditions. This is a blue t-shirt with like a see-through teal color on the top, and then it has a zipper on the back. Very cute shirt. I also got this shirt, which is Faded Glory. So I got this. It's kind of see-through, but if you put it with a undershirt, very cute, and you can see The back is a little longer than the front. So I got that. I got a long skirt, which also in really good conditions, also Faded Glory. So here's the skirt, and it's a long skirt. And I don't even think, I wish you guys could, smell. It smells so good. It smells like clean, very good conditions clothes. And then I got a dress. Acceleration is the brand, but this is the dress. This is the top. There you go. And then the back. So I'm gonna try them on so that you can see how they look on, and I will show them for you. So I hope you enjoyed my unboxing of my first ThredUp box. It definitely will not be the last. I really enjoyed all 5 pieces I have ordered. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you are not subscribed to my channel, go ahead and subscribe in the red button below so that you can see more videos like this one. If this is a video you enjoyed seeing, then I suggest you continue watching for many other videos to come. I'm excited to be able to support such a wonderful company. It definitely will not be my first and last order. I will continue to order, and as I continue to order and they continue to come in, I will share my experience with you. So far, the experience has been phenomenal. Their customer service is amazing. Their shipping is amazing. I think it's a flat fee of $5.99 shipping and handling for anything that you order. The 5 pieces I got, like I said, they do promotions where they do 40% off. Right now they have a 10% off, and you can see it straight on their site or on the app if you download it on your phone. It is an amazing company. I suggest you support as well. I really enjoyed this experience, and I will continue to shop with them. And like I said, as I do, I will share it with you. They do have a return policy, and it's, for what I've heard, it's very easy to return things back to ThredUp as well as purchase more stuff. You can also sell stuff that is hardly used that you want to get rid of. They will buy it from you and they will go ahead and sell it, and then either you can get money for what you donate, or you can donate whatever the earnings are to a charity, which, it's a win-win both ways. I am excited to be able to support a wonderful company, and I hope you do too. So I hope to see you on my next video, and I hope you enjoy it. And like I said, thumbs up, subscribe below, and have a wonderful day. God bless.